this door, that door, they go down the pipes. These are a bunch of brats. Fat, chubby brats. At the last moment, they always escape me. As long as they're still inside my factory.
Jay, are you okay? Oh, perfect. Now leave it to me.
Coming up, he's going right for them now. Oh no, Mini-Rod, you gotta open up and say ah. Father, look, I've already eaten most of my food.
Very good, son. This is how you'll become a big and strong man.
Yes. Yes, a big, strong man like you, Father. With a good job and many friends, I will be a famous ice cream man, too. And a genius as great as my father. The recipe for happiness is within everyone's reach. Isn't that so, Father?
Yes, son, it is like that. But that doesn't mean you don't have to work hard anyway.
When am I going to be able to eat one of those ice cream? Have I worked enough already?
No, Rod. You can never eat those special ice creams. You better get dressed quickly to go to school. I'll see you tomorrow. A little longer, maybe.
Thank you. seen hanging on this ramp. It's not like... This is a pretty lonely job.
Hanging on this ramp. Yes? Mike! Now it's my turn. Yes? Mike! Now it's my turn. Yes? Mike! Now it's my turn.
Oh,
don't stop falling. Jay!
Hey, Mike! Woo!
Yeah!
Let's rescue the others.
Let's go.
I've seen something suspicious. Near here, there's a lot of food waste.
Maybe there's kind of a giant kitchen around here.
Caressed by silvery stream. Yeah. What will we do in class today? I want to learn about plants and animals. The monks at my school have so many things to teach me. Why are older people so serious? Ugh. When I grow up, will I be bald and fat too? Ooh, yuck. Will I be someone important? I hope so. Sometimes I try to remember who my mother was, but I can't remember anything.